In recent years, solar panels become very common view of our roof. Since not everyone can afford to purchase, leasing become an alternative option. Hi, my name is Ali. I'm a realtor with HomeSmart, instructor and sustainable building advisor here in the state of Arizona. Today, I share with you 7 pros and cons of solar leasing. Pro, little or no money upfront. Con, interest fees will be included in your monthly payment for 20 years. Pro, predictable monthly payment you could budget on. Con, leasing company will be entitled to all incentives rebate available, including 30% federal tax credit. Pro, solar company maintain the system during the lease duration. Con, if you buy it, you have to maintain the system against hail damage, lighting, unless you have a written warranty specified what is covered. Pro, most leases are assumable when selling your house. Con, the buyer may not qualify or may not meet the requirement to assume the lease. In fact, it may increase buyer's debt. Pro, most leases have a buyout clause. In another word, the owner or the buyer can pay it off. Con, leases are written in favor of the leasing company. One lease I read has an automatic renewal at the end of the lease duration, or the homeowner can get a new 20-year lease with new panels. Pro, clean energy, you're doing the right thing for you and the environment. Con, not everyone share the same passion. Pro, your system might produce more power than you could use, so you can feed the excess power back to the grid. Con, the utility company may purchase your electric at a wholesale price. This was my quick 7 pros and cons of leasing solar panels. Can you think of any other pros and cons? Please share it in the comment below. If you find this video useful, please share and subscribe. Until next video, thank you for watching.